welcome to our diversity and inclusion webpage here at the John Glenn College of Public Affairs. My name is Kate Hallahan, and I'm the college's diversity officer. I'm also the assistant dean for students and instruction. I'm also Native American, which gives me a personal interest in our initiatives, as well as my professional interest. So what do we look like here at the Glenn College? Well, 25% of our student body comes from traditionally racial or ethnically defined categories, but that doesn't begin to get to all the diversity at the Glenn College and isn't looking at groups such as LGBTQIA, military, veterans, first generation students, low socioeconomic status, differently abled people, and other groups. One thing we try to do here at the Glenn College is provide a nurturing and welcoming atmosphere to everyone. So how do we do this? Well, we have a diversity and inclusion committee that's comprised of students, faculty, and staff, and we work on initiatives such as events of interest and importance, but we also work on things that might not be so visible, such as improving and expanding our applicant pools for faculty and staff, helps faculty put more diversity into their curriculum and provide a more inclusive teaching atmosphere. Our faculty research areas include such things as social policy, poverty and inequality, housing and consumer finance, food policy, child and family policy, volunteerism, advocacy, and nonprofit studies. Finally, our goal here is to accurately represent the public whom we are dedicated to serve.